Once, Sage Narad went to visit Lord Ram. He saw that Hanuman was guarding his place. Hanuman asked, "O Sage, where are you going?" Narad replied, "I have come to see the Lord." He then asked Hanuman, "What is the Lord doing now?" Hanuman replied, "I am not sure, but he is writing something in his notebook." Narad said, "Really, but what is he writing?" Hanumanji replied, "I don't know that. O sage, you can go and have a look." Narad went inside and saw the Lord writing something. Narad asked, "O Lord, what are you doing with the pen and notebook? Why don't you give this work to a clerk?" To this, Lord Ram replied, "No, Narad, I have to do this work myself. I can't hand over this work to anyone." Then Narad stated, "All right, but what kind of work are you writing in your notebook?" Ram replied, "What will you know by doing it?" Narad hastily replied, "No, Lord, I am eager to know whatever you are writing." Lord Ram then replied, "In this notebook, I take the attendance of those of my devotees who pray me all the time." Then Narad asked, "I see. Lord, please show me where my name is." Then Lord showed him the notebook. Narad was pleased to find his name on the top of the list and felt proud with the thought that the Lord believes him as his truest devotee. But as he was looking at the list, he realized that Hanuman's name is nowhere to be seen in the notebook. Narad started wondering that Hanuman is Lord Ram's faithful devotee. Then why is his name not in the notebook? Did the Lord forget to write his name? Puzzled, Narad went to inquire Hanuman. Narad asked, "Hanuman, the names of all the devotees are written in Lord's notebook, but I couldn't find your name there." Hanuman replied, "O sage, it must be there. Maybe you have overlooked." Narad stated, "No, no, I checked it thoroughly. Your name doesn't exist there." Hanuman said, "No problem. Maybe I don't deserve to be in Lord's notebook, but Lord maintains a diary, and even there he keeps writing something." Narad said, "Really?" Then he went inside to meet the Lord again. Narad asked, "Lord, I have heard that you have a diary too. What do you write there?" Ram, smiling, "O sage, here I write the names of those devotees who I always pray." Narad opened the diary and found Hanuman's name on the top. Narad's pride vanished instantly seeing that. The Lord accepts those devotees who pray him from their lips, but Lord praises those devotees who pray him from their hearts.